defensive end. Now here's Gurionov. He'll take it wide. Dart in. Has Sagan as well. Tried to get it there, and Sagan scores!
Tyler is rewarded for traipsing to the net. Gurionov's in there. He wanted to pass. He got caught, actually, by multiple Boston Bruin players coming back, and the puck just dribbled in, and as it was heading toward their net, back at it.
That's a center. The Bruins have to touch up. Becomes a turnover now. A breakaway. Radulov. Radulov scores!
Turnover by the Bruins. They went a little numb as far as recognizing that Radulov had sprung the zone. Goes backhand, forehand, and stuffs it past the right leg of Allmark. I think Allmark was patiently waiting for a...
Stars walk it back in. Hayes get it. In the slot, comes over to Hintz. Delays, down for Robertson. It went through the crease wide. Shot, score!
Hayes get... Where Robertson didn't realize that he could just delay for a second and hammer it in. He double-clutched. Would this go off of after it got ripped from the far wall? Might have been deflected by Glenn Denning right in front of the net. And the Stars are playing really good hockey, and they're making the Bruins pay for some puck errors and turnovers.
Here's Ben in the slot. Scores!
Bleeding and maybe cauterized. Stars on the forecheck. You know, Bruins have it. Stars have it. Puck's in the back of the net. What a great shot by Jamie Benn. That's vintage Benn. Forehand, wrister, paint the corner, high on.
Lays it off up high, then gets the return feed. Shot pinballs around and skates. Will be held in by Klingberg. Klingberg right circle, across the Hintz, he scores! What a setup!
How about the number of times the Stars power play re-rack off of block shots, broken plays, and then ultimately just squeeze the rink down a little bit. John Klingberg is just so syrupy when he goes 10-2 like that on his forehand. Finds a passing.
Hintz with five is the leader. John Klingberg, who set that one up with his 11th helper this year with Dallas up a bit. Here's Smith with a shot. He scores.
This is grunt work on the boards. Charlie Coyle just wins a puck battle against Peterson. And again, they hook it out in front of the net. The shot by Smith is a quick one. He's been snake bitten. He's been pushing. Got a great shot. He basically played a lawn game on this one as he went croquet straight through the legs of... They're gonna beat a lot of teams.
Gurionov, he's in. Pass to the right. Score! Sagan's got another.
In a few games now. And just like earlier in the game, and what has been fatal to the Boston Bruins tonight, they've had to chase back to their net, repeat.